Hitler should do well here. Well enough. See if I can run a series of smaller flakes to try and get rid of this step with the smaller hammer stone. Trying to take this flake off with that one. This is kind of a risky one. I really need to take a big flake off here. Well, that did what I wanted it to. I got the cleaned up the rest of this step, some of it, but created some more in the process. I'm gonna see if I can make something start happening with the indirect. Gotta hold this thing properly so I don't get end shock and snap this thing in half. That's what I wanted. Okay, it's definitely not time for the indirect yet. I'm just gonna go down to the smaller hammerstone though. Big one's too much, and I don't really have a medium-sized one that's good for this kind of stone. Things looking pretty ugly right now. I haven't been able to get into a good flow since those big flakes. I keep hesitating on my swings, I think.